Hey guys, I was watching YouTube. I think it was Pick Me 1977. He had an AC American, and yes, he took the screw out of the shackle hole. So I never noticed it on mine, but anyways, I started playing with it and I got the key for it. I'm not gonna pick it. I just figured it out. That's what they do got it. If you down at the very bottom, there's a little pin that pops out. That's what's holding it. There it goes. There it is. That's how it comes out. Anyways, it's got a little pin that slides in after you take that screw up. You can see it in the screw hole. Well, at least I can see it. I don't know about you guys. It's kind of hard to see anything with this camera. But there's a little pin that slides over and it holds that core. Anyway, hope it helped.